Today's Tuesday's child is on Racine County's waiting list for a volunteer big sister.
As far as I'm concerned, she came up with the best definition of who volunteers to be a big sister.
On a miniature golf course built to glow in the dark, Genesee's bright smile stands out.
Good job.
All right, thank you.
She says it's just in her nature to encourage others to do well.
Because it makes me feel like a better person. And it helps people.
Yay!
She's 10 years old, loves school, and wants to be an artist or chef when she grows up.
Why are you on the waiting list for a volunteer big sister?
Because my mom works full-time, my dad is blind. My sister, she doesn't really understand.
Is she older or younger than you are?
Younger.
Okay. So you need somebody who's just going to kind of show you the ropes.
Yeah.
Genesee figures the world has a lot to offer, and sharing fun activities such as glow golf in Racine, cooking up a new recipe, or just talking would be great things to do with a volunteer big sister. And she believes she knows just the type of woman who volunteers to help kids on the waiting list.
To show that they're sincere. If someone fell, they would help them up. If someone was struggling, they would help them.
You're sincere.
Thank you.
Find out more about Big Brothers Big Sisters of Racine and Kenosha counties by calling 262-637-7625.
Give that about 24 hours.